Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make a terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. And this must be amongst the favoured arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. The action has already started. Goal!
And some of the best managers I've played for insisted on starting games as you mean to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
Just so calm under pressure.
Mane demonstrated great strength there. I mean, he really had to hold his man off and just create enough room for him to be able to get the shot away. I think it's just top, top play.
Doubt very much that this was in the script. Very well to intervene. Going through. Crowd calling for him to shoot.
Big chance!
Oh, he's done ever so well.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Oh, that is a terrific save. Mbappe.
Lorenzi goes looking
for the opponents. Anything noteworthy on the tactical front?
Possession is one thing, but when you can move the ball as quickly as they can in tight areas, the game becomes beautiful.
Aiming towards the centre. Tries to get it forward quickly. Had a foul? Yes, the referee's given it.
Lacazette
gets his final warning. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. And the ball's come loose, and the chase is on. Drilled in low. Certain that won't get through. Goes long. Chance to shoot! Manchester themselves a corner, I think. Yes, they do. Gets his head to it! No, he didn't quite meet it right.
Yeah, but the two that closed them down merit the praise of a job well done. Good stubborn defending there. And it's Perisic.
Oh, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Perisic clearly is miffed, having made the run and not get picked out.
He's got away. That intervention was very necessary.
Aimed long and direct. Lorenzi could try cutting inside here.
Forward it goes.
Onana.
Mbappe. Now it's Mane. He's left his man. Oh, he's in!
Ziyech just did a brilliant job there. It was one of those all-or-nothing commitments, and he came up trumps.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Going for goal! No, just couldn't quite turn it in.
Well, plenty of moving targets to pick out in the box. Obviously increases your chances of the ball being met like that by someone.
Right
through the middle.
He's got away. Lacazette.
Oh, well played. He's taken that really cleanly.
Lacazette has a look to the possibilities, and in the end, it's fruitless.
Ziyech sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Gets up to head it!
Another attempt, just the wrong outcome.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
It's Lacazette. Lacazette pushes it out wide. It's Ozil. In space and looking for options.
Oh, well defended, that had to be done.
Aimed low and direct. Perisic looking to get on the end of this.
Going through. Mbappe.
Offside that time.
Oh, we're talking fractions.
Well, it really is one cross after another.
Well, with a target to hit, why not keep up the supply? It's simple and efficient because they all know what they do.
He's made sure that that won't get through.
We hit half-time. There we are, off they go for half-time. We did indeed come in the first half. There has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well, there's good movement off the ball, the passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
Manchester going to have the lead in a title game. Half-time, 1-0. And we're already back underway here.
Manchester going well here, and they're in a good position to kick on and add to their lead. They don't have to overcommit. But they can place more emphasis on stretching their advantage without necessarily neglecting things defensively.
It's loose. Ziyech. Now it's Mane. And he's onside.
Get the direction he needed.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
But Lega. Ziyech. Now it's Mane.
It has crossed the line, and it's a throw.
Can't get the better of his opposite number.
Well, there's no sign here of forwards working back. They are staying upfield.
They are, Peter, and it gives them a chance to break, but it's also causing an extra defensive presence to prevent that.
Isco. Mbappe.
It's a loose ball.
Now it's Isco. Perisic.
He's cut it out. Picks one in.
Ziyech. Your impression so far, Jim?
Well, it's a natural instinct to defend when ahead, but it's too early for them to settle into that practice just now.
Ziyech. Forward it goes. And it's Ziyech.
First substitutions will be coming up pretty soon.
He's had a shot!
Good stop. That wasn't easy.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Hits it! Just off target.
Rudiger, just denied by a lick of paint. We're talking centimetres.
Has put pay to that. Titi. Lacazette.
That's
that's really...
And the shot!
That really should have hit the net.
Direct.
Isco
plays it out to the flank.
Has a swing at it. Hits it. And this is getting better and better.
Well, I think there's a few trying to claim offside, but he looks to have been on. Yeah, he was on.
So that's two now with it.
Has a pop! Really well taken goal.
Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that. Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out. Never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Time for changes on both sides, actually.
We have got ourselves a game here.
Well, they've given themselves a chance here, but now it's a case of getting the balance right between attack and defence, and that's not easy.
Now, can he finish?
Manchester are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end, too.
And Salas, played out to the right.
Laid back in.
He's gone for it!
Sanson goes looking. Now the counter.
Well positioned to make that interception.
And it's Isco.
Decent looking ball. Mbappe.
Manchester are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
Mateus, to the last 5 minutes.
Manchester need to hold on for a few more moments.
Loose ball, who's going to get there?
Manchester, certainly. Mane with the challenge, and he has given away a free kick.
Benatia.
Back into the middle. Salas. Mateus.
Questions. And there goes the final whistle.
Manchester wins by the odd goal.
Really could have gone either way, but a win is a win.
Your final thoughts, Jim?
Manchester showed us why it's so important to seize the initiative. Once in front, they grew in belief and rarely looked at risk.